If you are having problems with your LPS corals, they're receding or dying back, this could be the culprit. See that little brown spot right there? That is an LPS eating flatworm. Really hard to get out of your aquarium. You see what they did to this chalice right here? Absolutely just destroyed it. The blue is where the chalice was.